2.5 weeks after a 19-year-old pregnant woman was last seen, her husband is now in military custody. According to the U.S. Army, Private First Class Dwayne Arthur Johnson II was assigned to the 25th Infantry Division in June of last year and serves as a cavalry scout. His wife, 19-year-old Misha Johnson, was last seen August 31st and was reported missing the next day. She's 6 months pregnant. Army CID says their efforts remain focused on finding her.